So you be comfortable. I ain't gonna let it stop me. Here's a song that I gave to UNICEF a few years ago, a song written for and about children. It's called Rhymes and Reasons. So you speak to me of sadness and the coming of the winter. Fear that is within you now and seems to never end. And the dreams that have escaped you and a hope that you've forgotten. And you tell me that you need me now and you want to be my friend. And you wonder where we're going, where's the rhyme, where's the reason. And it's you cannot accept. It is here we must begin to seek the wisdom of the children. And the graceful way of flowers in the wind. For the children and flowers are my sisters and my brothers. Their laughter and their loveliness would clear a cloudy day, like the music of the mountains and the colors of the rainbow. They're a promise of the future and a blessing for today. Though the cities start to crumble and the towers fall around us, the sun is slowly fading and it's colder than the sea. It is written from the desert to the mountains they shall lead us, by the hand and by the heart, and they will comfort you and me. In their innocence and trusting, they will teach us to be free. For the children and the flowers are my sisters and my brothers. Their laughter and their loveliness would clear a cloudy day. And the song that I am singing is a prayer to non-believers. Come and stand beside us, we can find a better way.